Yes, I'm in London, 8 million people strong. But on Sundays, this particular neighborhood goes completely country. Let me show you. I'm not just talking about city hipsters ogling at cows, donkeys, and all sorts of barnyard animals. Me? I'm all over this pig.
Oh, that's nice.
A few blocks away from this farm, the craziest collection of characters come together for the weekly flower market. These guys are the East London originals, the Cockneys.
Look at the size of it!
They've been here forever, at least a good 400 years before that hipster invasion.
These guys make this an experience.
It's normally a tenner. $7.50 in the triple dip recession. It will still be alive when you're bloody dead. Come on.
I learned a new word. A fiver.
Fiver of the roses, fiver. Super sunflowers, only a fiver.
Three bunches of fiver,
Gil. Three presents of fiver.
How much?
Fiver.
Actually, tourists are not the favorite patrons. Here they prefer people who need to buy big trees.
Can I take one?
An olive!
Hello, mate.
So, if you come by, try and buy some flowers to help keep the whole thing going. The good news, people watching is free. And although everyone looks like some kind of music or fashion celebrity, truth is, they just might be. Is that Tori Spelling, or just her hipster doppelganger? Off the flower market, there are funky vintage markets. Bakeries, tiny, cool little stores, and loads of good live music, drawing inspiration all the way from the Kentucky mountains to 1920s tunes. Finally, save your money for some of the city's best and most original food in the coolest restaurants. A little bit of country never tasted so good. A Sunday in London, I will never forget.
Psst, hey, don't leave yet. Don't forget to subscribe.